He was badly wounded and wearing this.
Guts. Huge guts. Kill them. Must kill them all.
He has fight in him yet.
In spite of his injuries.
Send him to the arena. Let him be judged like the others.
You'll make a fine addition to the front line, stranger.
The demons! They are everywhere. Must kill them all!
Dress his wounds and bring him to us. I want to know more about the others he speaks of.
Yes, Your Grace. If Sentinel Holy Blood is spilled on these grounds, you will lose all sovereignty here. will be consumed, regardless of what...
Sentinel Prime was a success. The demonic consumption of Earth has been stopped.
Only a Slayer's Crucible blade can stop a Titan. You must get to the Sentinel City of Taras Nabad to retrieve your Crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taras Nabad.
Your crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began. itself. But this time, Earth will be different.
Thank you.
crucible blade is removed, the Titan will rise again.
Thank you.
I'm sure you'll want to try out your weapon first before we leave.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necrovol for you. Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Erdak? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete. Intelligent energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Necromal, the city of the damned.
Ready to let go, you decide if you ever.